Butte's upcoming vaccination clinic is being hampered by a low inventory of COVID-19 vaccines. Butte's health department will be scaling back this Wednesday's vaccinations at the Butte Civic Center after reporting that it only received 400 doses of the Moderna vaccine. Like last week's clinic, Butte's Unified Health Command will only focus on vaccinating those 80 and older this Wednesday. Health officials will then reach out to those 79 and 78 years old if there are leftover vaccines.